2, 1, 0. All engine running. Shores, what up? Give it up for the Black Light Group. That was pretty awesome, right? Okay, coming up next, we're going to have Peyton Serdaski. Sorry if I mispronounced that. I slaughtered it yesterday. And she's going to do What If. And on deck, we're going to have Alicia Sarju with Symphony. Sorry, Zoe Ball is up next. Try everything. And Peyton Serdaski is on deck.
Do that thing, Mr. Webb. Open up that curtain, please. Let's see behind what's behind curtain number one.
Oh, good. We made it back, don't worry. Love you, girl. Woo!
everybody, give it up for Taylor Swift! I mean, Zoe Ball! Hey, seriously, she's got the talent. She can make it there. Okay, so next up is Peyton Serdowski, What If? And on deck is Alicia Sarjou with Symphony. The Shores kids got talent, right or wrong? Okay, coming up on stage next is going to be Alicia Sarjou with Symphony, followed by Clayton Dennis in his stand-up comedy routine.
Do it, yeah.
Give it up for Alicia one more time. All right, be prepared. Be prepared, because this kid's gonna hurt your stomach with laughter. Clayton Dennis is up next to do the comedy routine, followed by Gracie and Thorpe and her dad. Give it up for Clayton. I think George Carlin started out much the same way. I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Travis Thorpe. My wife and I are the owners of Pasta Fair in Bellevue. Yeah, thank you. Want me to buy one, get one free pizza for takeout, okay? Thank you. Yeah, buddy. Hey, listen, I got a six-year-old I got to put in college one day, so I need all your money I can get. So go there soon and go there often, okay? Please. It's been an honor, a real honor, and a real privilege to be a business partner with Emerald Shores for the last several years. I am Gracie's father, and we're about to get you crunk up in here, okay? Hey, spin that record, Mr. Webb.
Going on the field will make you want to dance, so move your feet.
Miss Gracie Thorpe and her dad. On deck, we're going to have Zachary Cole doing some art. And coming on to the stage next is going to be Faith Barboza. And let me tell you, this act is going to be amazing. Because I'm telling you, I've been an athlete most of my life. And what I saw this little girl do yesterday was amazing. She's going to be doing a contortion dance to the music Little Did You Know. Hey, did I tell you that kid was good or what, huh? Give it up for him, man. Okay, on deck is going to be Reese Ballard with The Climb, but coming up next is Zachary Cole with Art. did he draw those so fast like that? I don't know. Okay, on deck is going to be Natalie Mara and Jasmine Jury for Mercy. But before that, we have another very talented performer coming on the stage. Reese Ballard is going to do the climb. Give it up for him. Little girl, big voice. Okay, on deck we're gonna have Azaye.
Dancing.
Avelis is gonna be on deck. And next up we have Natalie Mara and Jasmine Jury to do Mercy.
Show me the
Shore's Got Talent. Give it up for him. Carmelo Nunez is going to be on deck doing a magic routine that's going to be magical, mystifying. Isaiah? I'm sorry. I know I didn't get it right. Okay, Isaiah Aviles, Forever Rain.
Izairi. Yes.
And it is. Forever Rain.
Girl. There we go.
Killed it. That's going to be one they want to play at her high school graduation party. Woo! Okay, so on deck is going to be Nevaeh Hall. And up next to mystify you with his magic is going to be Carmelo Nunez doing his magic routine. So give it up for him.
Carmelo.
sit over here.
Thank you.
Hey, you'll be able to catch Carmelo opening up for Chris Angel in Las Vegas next month. Okay? That was pretty cool, right? Magic is always awesome, right? Give it up for him. On deck, we're going to have Sage LeFever, Thy Will Be Done. But coming up next, this next girl is very, 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 very talented. Not only is she pretty, she's got more than talent. She's got charisma.
Nevaeh. She just has to be beautiful. She goes. I know that she knows. Knowing that she prays. It's all.
Young lady, I want you to know that it takes a lot of guts to get up on stage and do what you just did. You just killed it. You just killed it. Give it up for her. Make some noise and rejoice. That was beautiful. On deck, we've got Angelina Rodriguez and Alicia Crymack for the fight song, but next up on stage is going to be Sage Lefevre with I Will Be Done.
I will be done.
awesome, honey. Great job, baby. You got it done. Woo! Who knew? Listen, I want to take a moment and just, I want to say thank you all for being here tonight. That's number one. Thank you for being involved in your kids' lives and being here to support Emerald Shores Elementary. And what we're going to do now is we're going to welcome Nevaeh back to the stage. How about that? Give her a round of applause. Show her some love, please, for Nevaeh. Sorry for your beauty. Isabella Leon, and coming on the stage next is going to be Angelina Rodriguez and Alicia Cryman with the fight song, Let Me Hear It For Them.
We have butter knife and heavy knife. Tootie, Tootie, I've been 2 years. I miss my home, but there's a fire from my bones. Yeah, slowly, yeah, slowly. And all those things I didn't say, a wrecking ball inside my brain. All three of them alive tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This ain't my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm more right song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I still got a lot of fight left in me.
Give it up for Angelina and Alicia. Hey, these kids make me proud to be a part of the Shores over here. Okay, on deck, we'd like to welcome back Gracie Spaythorpe, and coming up next is gonna be Isabella Leon with her rendition of Feliz Navidad. Gracie Spaythorpe, report to the stage, please. Thank you.
Every time you see her, Gracie's just so hype. She's dope on the field, in the classroom she is tight. Now why would we ever stop doing this? When Gracie throwing pitches, batters just can't hit. I've been around the shores, from Bellevue to Tampa Bay. It's Gracie, go Gracie, yo Gracie, and the rest can go in play. You can't touch this. Gracie and I want to give some big shout outs for the show. We want to thank Ms. Mowalski and Mr. Webb, Sharita Reeves for leading our choir, Mrs. Flynn and Mrs. Camp and Mrs. Chittum for leading the Blacklight Crew dancers, Mrs. Acosta, Melendez, Ramirez, Chalk, and everyone else for helping with the decorations. We also want to give a big shout out to the entire education posse here at Emerald Shores, from the lunch lady right on down to the janitor who's going to clean this place up when we leave. We just want to say thank you, thank you, thank you for providing an enlightening, enriching, educating an environment which is safe for these kids to come show their face in the place. So thank you, because without you, this community wouldn't be what it is. So thank you so very much. And just like 2017, me and Gracie are out of here. Yeah. Give it up for Gracie Spaythorpe, everybody! Next up is the Emerald Shores Choir, led by Sharita Reeves, and This Is Christmas. invite all the kids who were part of the show back onto the stage, please. All the kids that were part of the show to come back onto the stage. Mrs. Houston, where you at? Mrs. Houston! Mrs. Houston, Miss Stacy Houston, everybody give it up for her!
Come on, guys, come out. If you're little, or come in the front. Well, the arts are alive and well here at Emerald Shores, as you can see. So last year was my first year here, and they said they were going to put on a little talent show, and I said, okay, great. And I was thoroughly amazed at the talent. And so this year, I purposely have not come into any of the auditions or any of the rehearsals because I wanted to see what they could do. And they blew last year away. It was an even better show this year. Give them another round of applause. What is so wonderful about this event is that it just shows, first of all, how talented our kids are, but how much love we have on our campus. So many adults on our campus took time to work extra hours with our students. And I'm gonna just say one thing. These kids are amazing for getting up on this stage because these lights are bright. I totally understand. Like, you guys know I love to talk with a microphone. You see me do it a lot of times. I enjoy it. But this is nerve-wracking. So first of all, amazing to all of you for that. But the love and devotion from our staff that have stayed many, many days. What we've been working on this, I say we, I like to take credit in all of it, but I had nothing to do with this other than say, let's do it. How many weeks? 6 weeks? 6 weeks are adults helping. I don't have money to pay them extra, but they do it because they love your kids so much. And we thank you so much. We thank you so much for really just trusting us with them, letting them come here and not just have a great educational experience, but a great experience in elementary school. That's what my goal is that they remember their time in school. And they're not going to remember every single day sitting at the desk. They remember things like this. So again, I can't thank everyone enough. All those adults, the thing is it's really dark out there. Can we get a light in the audience, please? Out there. Here it comes. Okay. There's a lot of people standing, but I'd like to bring out Mr. Webb and Ms. Malashevsky. These two are responsible for really making the show happen. And then all of their helpers, where are you guys at? I need you. Come on, if you're a helper, come on. Come on, Ms. Chittum. We've got people that not just helped with getting it organized, creating the programs, but working with the students to help them prepare to be up on the stage. We've got people that, look at this cafeteria. It did not look like this about 3 days ago. A lot of work went into all the decorations back here. It looks amazing. Where are they all at? There's Miss Camp, there's Miss Flynn, Miss Acosta. I see there's more people out there, Miss Reeves. Miss Melendez, she won't come up because she's got the baby. You can bring her up, I think she'll like it. If I am missing anyone, I am missing someone. Our amazing MC, Mr. Thorpe, who has partnered with us so much through Pasta Fair. We cannot thank him enough, Mr. Thorpe, so much support for this school through Pasta Fair. Where's Miss Fortner? Is she out there? I know she's been helping with this like crazy. Miss Fortner, wave your hands in the air. Because you really, really care. Who else? Miss Reeves is over here who takes care of our campus every single day, making sure it's clean. Also supported our students in this. She won't come up here. And we've got some paraprofessionals out there that aren't here, but we want to thank them. And then I know Miss Wilbert has been helping immensely, and she's videoing everything, and she's gonna edit it to make sure I look okay.
Yeah.
All right. And most of all, boys and girls, can you thank your parents for letting you do this? We're gonna say 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Thank